What is up, guys? Freaky Tech Nina here, and today I'm bringing you an achievement tutorial for one of the more difficult, if not hardest, achievements for Shadow of Mordor. The Hunt is My Mistress, and you have to complete all the objectives in Tests of the Wild. Believe me when I say this, there is no room for error. Even dying once, you'll probably want to start over. I've seen many methods to doing this, and after getting the achievement, I did the exact same thing again, and I was able to complete the Tests of the Wild doing almost exactly what I did in this video. You will want to start off either grabbing intel close by and or doing the closest mission available to you. When up against the captain, either do one of two things: lower the health to almost nothing, then hopefully brand a nearby Caragor and finish him off for one of the 10 beast kills you need to get, or brand him to get the intel where one of the first war chiefs are, not the captains yet. Once you know where the first war chief is, complete the objective, and then most likely he will have from 1 to 3 captains alongside with him. This is then your opportunity to find some bait and bait a Grawl and then mount it. Using the vomit, you will be able to kill not only the captains but the war chief as well, and if they are unaffected by the vomit, then go up and grab them, and then you will kill them instantly. Knowing where exactly the Grawl bait is can actually help you tremendously, as playing this a dozen times through or more, I was able to catch on where all the bait was. Chances are, after you defeat all the war chiefs, you will have killed between about 10 to 12 captains out of the 20 you need to defeat. Towards the end of this video, you will see I went to one of the towers, but I advanced the time in which 2 captains have became war chiefs, with captains as their bodyguards. Also note that the warchief count dropped from 5 back to 3, so you will have to do the missions again, but then you'll also be able to get your captain kills that you need to be able to get this achievement and finish it hopefully before 40 minutes. The first time I did it, I was able to do it in 37 minutes, just because I was kind of messing around on the very last captain for a couple. And then the second time was actually 33 minutes, with 7 minutes to spare. So if you are quick, don't make a lot of mistakes and quickly brand the Grogs or Caragors to get your beast kills, and you should get this achievement no problem. If you found this video helpful, please let me know in the comments if this worked for you, and other questions that you have for this, and I will be glad to answer them. Please also subscribe to my channel for more videos to come, and thank you guys, and I'll be seeing you on the next video.
When Uruk stand together, nothing can beat us.
You won't get me that way!
Great demon! I will shatter you! I will wipe you from this world! I will destroy your soul!
Like the trunk of a tree. Leave the stump whistling air. Leave your face wide-eyed, gasping for a breath that won't ever come.
Thank you. Please just follow an order. Right. Ah!
If the right heroes give me, I see it all.
Prove no weapon can touch us.
Filthy sorcery has something to do with it!
Oh. simple tricks.
Pawns fall, the king will emerge. Kill the war chief's vanguard.
Well, so do I. I'm gonna stab your corpse for days.
extra grog for every creature killed! Caragol!
Is special to the war chief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
The talk frees anymore.
It'll be us feeling the bosses.
Behind him! Get him!
I think something just moved.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the Warchief's Karagors and expose his folly.
My boys will strip you limb from limb for what you have done.